Fisherman?
No.
Foot washer?
No.
Wine creator?
No.
Water walker?
No.
Superstar?
No.
Dashboard ornament?
No. A teacher. I think you should be a teacher.
Like Jesus. Lord, shall I do it? And you shall receive it.
He's looking right at us, and he's not doing a thing! Duffman hates Duff Mankind! Oh, yeah!
Up in the morning and out to school, the teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study in hard.
I promised I wouldn't cry on his first day of school.
Let's play the frozen game.
So, rub-a-dub-dub, 30 kids in their sub. Let's be friends, shall we?
Teacher, teacher, you must quit. You can't teach us math or lit. There's no mercy in the bunch. We will make you leave by lunch.
Martin Prince, were you in on that poem?
Oh, if they paid me, a gig's a gig.
Well, sir, I'm not scared off. I got two little wild things at home. Now, who can name the state capitals?
A dingus?
Well, in that case, I'm the biggest dingus in the world.
Okay then, let's give Mr. Flanders a room 4F salute. Take the kill shot.
Why me?
Prove your loyalty.
My loyalty to what?
To peer pressure.
Bart Simpson, I know you. We've been fishing together, we've gone to church together. And if you can fire that spitwad after our long relationship, I don't deserve to be a teacher. Last lesson, kids. F is for foolish and failure and Flanders. You win.
Yes? Look, what is your deal? Do you like me? Do you want to be like me?
Lisa, I have something to show you.
What?
I made you a little house. There's me praying. There's you at the computer. I made you a saxophone out of dried macaroni. And the crackers on the roof, they're solar panels.
Todd, I had you all wrong. You're a wonderful kid, and I'm happy to call you my pal.
So glad I have a friend. I'm really sick of my brother.
Okay, that's enough.
What's the matter, Homer?
I think I ruined Flanders' life.
Join the club.
What are you doing here?
I come here for a G&T, gumball and talk.
Here you go, pal.
Listen, you've got to apologize to Flanders.
Why don't you apologize to Flanders? You're the one who prayed for him to get fired.